seeing how the world has changed and seeing how even people that we're close to can be affected by this greatly. We were going through, you know, the potential death of my husband's grandmother. So she was very ill and we couldn't have a funeral. There was no memorial that we could have, even if she didn't want a funeral and she was a very lively person. We had to deal with that and realize that, okay, this is a different time. And that was all about the same week that we started working from home. And my team really came through for me, my managers, everybody kind of came together and we made it work. It was very humbling.